Then we get 10 of these before we go. This is a time when we're going to establish literally all of our non-negotiables. Everything we do in this program is to figure out how to win when the ball doesn't go in. The reason we've been the winningest program in the Big Ten the last 4 years.
Three, one, two, three.